upon the misery of those who tortured and killed. Your master knows the life of the chapel. That is why he dares not show his face. Sent you and your death knights to meet their doom, Darian.
Save your breath, Lord. It might be the last you ever draw.
My son.
Father!
My dear, beautiful boy.
What?
Father,
if
you have returned. You've been gone a long time, Father. Father.
Nothing could have kept me away from you.
Father, I wish to join you in the war against the undead. I want to fight. I can sit idle no longer.
My son, there will come a day when you will command the Ashbury and with it meet out justice across this land. You will bring pride to our people, and Lordaeron will be a better place because of you. But, my son, that day is not today. Not before that.
Touch me. It is mine now.
You betrayed me. You betrayed us all, monster. Face the might of Mograine.
Pathetic.
You're a damned monster, Arthas.
You were right, Vorbring. I did send them in to die. Their lives are meaningless. But yours...
That day is not today. Tyrion!
What is this?
Your end.
Impossible. This is not over. When next we meet, it won't be on holy ground, Paladin.
Rise. We've all been witness to a terrible tragedy. The blood of good men has been shed upon this city. Honorable knights, slain defending their lives. And while such things can never be forgotten, we must remain vigilant in our cause. The Lich King must answer for what he has done, and must not be allowed to cause further destruction of the world. On this day, I call for a union. Argent Dawn and the Order of the Silver Hand will come together as one. We will succeed where so many before us have failed. We will take the fight to Arthas, and we will tear.